Mga kawal, makinig at nawaing mabuti ang kasaysayan ng mga sundalo ng Diyos na tulad ni Haring David, Gideon, Joshua, Caleb at marami pang mga kilalang personalidad na nasa aklat ng bansang Israel. Sa kasalukuyang panahon, tayo ay tinatawag na Royal Davis Dub Soldiers of God, isang sundalo na katulad ni David. Ang labanan ng binatang si David at ang giganting si Goliath.
Moses, when he handed down these commandments, as witness to the covenant, the promise of our new nation. Help me to forge that nation, to lead your people, to inherit their land.
Joshua!
The Lord brought us out from Egypt. Promised us this land. Soon, it will be ours. Come.
Are you ready? We'll search the whole city.
Just find me the way in. We must take Jericho. It's all that stands between us and the promised land.
March around the city once a day with all the armed men. Do this for 6 days. Carry the ark with you. It contains God's commandments. He is with you. Then, on the seventh day, march around the city 7 times. Priests should make a long blast with a ram's horn. As soon as you hear the sound of the trumpet,
has kept his promise. If we obey the Lord, anything is possible!
Naalala ba ninyo si Gideon at ang 300 na kawal ng Diyos na pinili niya sa aklat ng The Book of Judges? Chapter 6.
Uh-huh.